As part of its trustee responsibilities, EPA scientists are working with farmers and landowners in Mississippi's Upper Pascagoula watershed to monitor the quality of water flowing into the Gulf of Mexico.
All water flows downstream, right? So this water that we have up here, if we have high quality water coming out of the Pascagoula River system into the Gulf, then that estuary in the Mississippi Sound is going to be much healthier. USDA is working really close with landowners in the Upper Pascagoula watershed here where we are to help them implement best management practices on their land that'll help reduce nutrient runoff and erosion into the watershed. The EPA, we're out here doing the monitoring for the project. So we're monitoring 9 sites for all kinds of water quality parameters related to dissolved oxygen, nutrients, sediment, stream height. And then our great partnership with our trustee at Mississippi Department of Environmental Quality, we take those samples to their lab and they do the analysis for that.
EPA scientists conduct monitoring at multiple locations in the watershed. Teams collect samples over several years to measure changes in stream water quality.
And then we use that data to help us judge how much progress we're making based on those landowner practices that USDA is working with the landowners to put up in the upper watershed. So we should see hopefully some more projects like this in future restoration plans.
The Gulf of Mexico is a diverse and rich ecosystem. EPA scientists are helping to protect and restore the Gulf's natural resources to enjoy today and for future generations.